Welcome guys to a brand new video. In this video I'm going to talk about Oppo K5. So let's get started. Before starting, if you like watching smartphone and technology related videos, then consider subscribing to my channel and click that bell notification as well so you never miss any upcoming videos from me. So as you guys know, Oppo K5 is expected to get launched on 10th October, which is when the Oppo Reno Ace is also expected to get launched. And we have got to know that Oppo K5 is expected to have a 6.4 inch Full HD Plus display with a water drop notch on top, having a 32 megapixel front camera. And Oppo K5 is expected to be one of those mid-range devices to have an under-display fingerprint reader. And at the back of the phone, Oppo K5 is expected to have a quad camera setup consisting of a 64 megapixel main camera, a second camera of 8 megapixel, a third camera of 2 megapixel, and a fourth camera of 2 megapixel as well. Now let's talk about the other specification. So Oppo K5 is expected to have a Qualcomm Snapdragon 730G processor with a 4000 mAh of battery, which will support 30 watts of fast charging. And we can also expect 8GB of RAM and 128GB of storage from Oppo K5. And we can also expect a 3.5mm audio jack from Oppo K5. And until now, the expected price of Oppo K5 is around 17 to 19,000 Indian rupees. So until now, these are all the things that we know about the Oppo K5. If more leaks and updates would be coming, I would definitely make videos on that as well. And if you're new to this channel, I make videos on leaks and updates for coming smartphones. So consider subscribing and click that bell notification as well.
Just do it!
So thank you so much for watching guys. I hope you found this information helpful. If you did, leave a like and consider subscribing to my channel to see more videos like this one. And click that bell notification as well so you never miss any upcoming videos from me. So see you around in the next one.